Welcome to MCFP Meet the Experts, where ORR Protection's VP of Engineering, Lee Kaiser, interviews industry insiders on all things mission-critical fire protection.
I'm here with Rick Reynolds, Vice President, focusing on power generation for ORR Protection. You know, thanks for joining us today, and I know you've been with ORR for a number of years, but tell me your story, Rick. How did you get into fire protection?
You know, Lee, it's an amazing story. I started off as a master electrician, and I was working in a data center environment. And as a master electrician, you get to see all facets of a data center. And and doing that, what happened was a fire extinguisher or a fire suppression style company came in and asked us as the electrical contractor to provide the suppression system for that data center. And doing so, it led to the next one, then to the next center, then the next data center. And next thing I know, they asked me if I would like to lead that particular company. And I started working for them full time. And it had turned out to be a very, very good opportunity. They were a distributor for one of the manufacturers of one of the lead manufacturers. And as they say, that's where it all started. And I loved it ever since. I knew that was my passion. I didn't need to leave the electrical field because it was so it runs such a tight parallel between the electrical field as well as it does the fire protection. And so we get to protect some of the most most of the time you're protecting the electrical side anyway. And so it was such a unique parallel that my talent over there was used in the fire protection side.
So ORR's historically been one of the biggest fire suppression companies. Do you like fire suppression? Do you like fire detection? Where's kind of your favorite part of our business?
You know, fire suppression, you know, that's my heart. You know, it always has been, it always will be, I think. The detection and the technology associated with it is the advanced technologies is just amazing. You know, it continues to amaze me. You know, I've seen some even amazements this week. I'm at an event this week and seeing that technology, it blows me away. So seeing those advancements is always neat. However, seeing the opportunity for the advanced suppression systems and being able to suppress the fire and being able to take care of the customer in that way, that's where my heart's at, and being able to see the customer's assets and the customer's needs being taken care of that way, that's what I really enjoy as well.
A lot of times at ORR, you're involved in some of our customers when they actually have fires. So tell me, you know, what does that mean to be part of a suppression company that then actually responds to companies that have fires and help to get them back online?
You know, it's amazing, Lee. You know, in some of the most critical situations of a customer, most of the time the customer is looking for answers. And being able to go there as a first responder, if you will, post the actual first responders, the fire department being there, then you're the first responder for investigative to see what actually caused the event and help the customer through that. And then being able to do the recharges and assist your actual team, the ORR team, to recharge in an expeditious way that we do, like no other company. And being able to be quick and responsive as we are, it's like no other. And I'll tell you, it's a fine old machine. And I'm very, very proud to say that. And but the investigative side of that is always the neat thing that ORR does. And I get to be a part of that. It's always exciting. And that is, you're right, that is one of the excitement things that I get to do. So.
Yeah. I mean, nobody likes a fire, but once in a while, it's nice to see the systems work.
Right.
So let's change gears a little bit.
Sure.
I know you've done a lot of projects. Tell me about some of the more memorable ones. Is there any project that really sticks out of your mind as a favorite?
34 years in the industry. So in that tenure, there's been numerous amazing projects and amazing opportunities. And, you know, we've done some air sampling detection systems in some control rooms and some very, very highly critical environments. You know, when you're protecting some of the highest value assets, you know, you may protect the satellites that are protecting the most critical sensitive material or sensitive information around the globe. you know, we've done some suppression systems that, you know, 20 and 30,000 pound suppression systems.
Those are big systems.
Those are big systems. And, you know, when you're blessed to be a part of that and you're blessed to watch a team come together and deploy that and actually watch how the fine oil machine of ORR actually work, it's very, very exciting to watch how all that comes together. So a lot of it is not one system, but I'd say there's been some in the past that you just watch, and it's pretty exciting. So
what about those projects that you haven't got to do yet? Do you have any dream project that you'd like to get your hands on someday?
You know, there is. I've never done any, you know, I guess oil platforms, you know. I've never been there. I'd like to. We've had a couple opportunities, and I've had a couple phone calls. We have not expanded over to that area of the business or to that area yet. But I'll tell you, that seems like that would be an area that would be very, very interesting. So I think that would be my area. If I had an opportunity to do it, maybe once, at least go out and investigate it and take a look at it. But I think the oil rigs or the oil platforms, to go out and investigate it and take a look at it, yes.
Well, I know you're a little bit of an aviation buff, so it gives you a chance to get on a helicopter.
You know, that you're right. You're exactly right. So yeah. Good point.
So, you know, Rick, you're involved in the power generation market for ORR and pursuing that market. And why is that important to power generation facilities and utilities out there? What does ORR being in that market mean to them?
You know, it's the most critical space that we protect within the actual power generation marketplace. You know, you're protecting the actual lube oil space or the turbine space. And, you know, the respect for fire protection within that marketplace is at the highest level. And I think the criticality of the way that ORR inspects and the criticality of that space of making sure that that is done correctly and it is actually performed at the highest level is a fit for ORR. And based on that and what we have with our responsiveness, the way that ORR responds, it's just a complete fit. And, you know, when I meet with those customers at the highest level within those organizations, they appreciate ORR's ISO processes and the way that we do our business and the way that we respond. And I think based on those criteria, the respect level that we have walking in the door because of our procedures and the way that we operate, I will tell you, it's second to none. And I just think that space, because of the CO2 or the special clean agents that are used, FM200 or water mist in those spaces now, the multiple different types of applications, that fits right in our wheelhouse. And that's our specialty. You know, my passion's always been, like I said, on the suppression side. And so that fits right into my passion. And and those customers really, you know, they're looking and seeking for a company like ORR in order to have the multifaceted ability to be able to serve them in all of that type of an environment. So
your passion and enthusiasm and knowledge just comes right through. So thanks, Rick Reynolds, Vice President, focusing on the power generation market. Thanks so much for spending some time with me today.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Lee. Appreciate you, man.
Thanks for joining us. To learn more about mission-critical fire protection, visit mcfpexperts.com.